Hi, good morning.
Oh, hello, good morning.
I'm looking for Miss Dini.
Oh, actually, that's me.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So you're from Samsung Corporation,
yes,
right?
Yes.
So you're Mr. Sugen?
Yes.
Okay, well, here's my name card.
Okay, thank you. And there's mine.
Thank you so much.
Nice name card.
Very nice name card. Thank you.
Okay.
So let's have a seat at the brasserie.
Yeah, sure.
So, any drinks do you want?
Not really. It's okay.
Let me get you the drink. I'll get you an orange juice. Is that okay?
Okay.
Okay. One orange juice, please. Okay, thank you. Yeah, so, Mrs. Sugen, so how's the company? Everything okay?
Yeah, everything is fine.
Yeah, so you're going to have a... There's going to be a meeting here, is it?
We're going to have meeting, so
yeah.
I'm pretty sure you know about my email, right?
Yeah.
I wanted to book for my clients, like a few rooms.
Yeah, just for one night stay, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay, alright. Okay, let's jump straight to it.
Okay, sure.
By the way, have you had your breakfast? You don't want me to order you anything?
Ah, no, I'm fine.
Sure?
Thank you.
Alright. So, anyways, can I just know, what does your company do? I know Samsung is an electronics brand, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay, so you're booking just for the rooms, not for meetings or anything?
For meetings, not yet, because we plan for meeting outside.
Somewhere else?
Yeah, correct.
Okay, that's no problem. Can I know how many of them, or how many of your clients are coming?
Like 100 of us.
100?
Yes, correct.
Okay, that's fine.
I will be staying and one night only.
Okay. And one night. And...
So, is there any special rate?
Yes, of course I can give you special rate. Especially because your clients, Samsung, your company has came before.
Okay.
So, it'll be even better. So, would you like to have the superior room or the deluxe room?
I would like to have 50 superior and 50 deluxe.
Okay, hold on. I will tell you what is in the deluxe rooms and what's in the superior room. Okay, in the superior room, we have the memorable view of the city,
okay.
Or either that or the hotel's beautiful garden.
Okay.
And then... other than that, in the superior room, we also have a marble bathroom which comes with a shower cubicle.
Mm-hmm.
And if you want to know the size of the room, it's about 37 square meters,
okay.
Which equals to 398 square feet.
Mm-hmm.
And for the deluxe room, it's a bit more expensive. That one also comes with a beautiful view of the city. Or the hotel's large garden, just like the superior. But the marble bathroom, it comes with a deep soaking tub and also a shower cubicle. So it comes with two, a tub and a cubicle.
Okay.
So you get like your clients can go into the jacuzzi or something. Yeah. The room for this is the size of 40 square meters, so it's about three more square meters than the deluxe,
okay.
And it's 430 square feet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And by the way, just want to tell you that all these rates are subject to 10% service charge and 6% of GST.
Okay.
All right. Okay. So, any other requirements you want? I know you don't want the meeting rooms or the halls or anything else. Do you want breakfast included? I'm sure
yes.
You do, right?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay. Okay, so I'm telling you the superior room will be 440 plus plus,
mm-hmm.
And the deluxe room is 520 plus plus. Is that okay?
Yeah, sounds good for me. So can you give me the exact rate?
Okay, hold on. Yeah. So for the superior room, hold on 1 second. Yeah. Okay, I will be calculating this for you.
Okay, sure.
For the superior room, okay, I will calculate the room for you now.
Okay, sure.
Okay, hold on, yeah. Okay, sorry for keeping you waiting.
Why, no worries.
Alright, so for the superior room, 50 times 50 of that for your 50 guests, right? So that one will be 36,520 ringgit altogether.
Okay.
But for one room, it will be 730 ringgit with 40 cents.
Okay.
Yeah, and for the deluxe room, that one will be 863 ringgit 20 cents for one room, and then if you times by 50, that will be 43,160 ringgit only. That one is also included with 10% service charge and 6% GST. Okay, I would like to tell you that all these rates, all these rooms, both these rooms, they are inclusive of one buffet breakfast at the brasserie where we're sitting at now, and two bottles of complimentary mineral water, and then one box of chocolate. So when they come in the room, there will already be a box of chocolates.
Okay.
If you want double occupancies, including breakfast, that will be 40 plus plus.
Okay. So since price is quite high, can you reduce a bit?
Okay. For you, for your brand, for your company, then yes, I can try to give you a discount. I will ask my superiors, mm-hmm. and then I will get back to you on that.
Okay.
Maybe I can give you about like 20%.
Wonderful. Okay.
Yeah. All right. Thank you so much.
So, is there any facilities that you offer?
Facilities, yes. The usual one, we have the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is free, and then we also have the car park. We will give car park for all your clients, and the buffet breakfast. We have the swimming pool that is open from 9 to 5 p.m. And then the swimming pool, there's the gym. Is there anything else you need?
Actually, I wanted to ask about the meeting rooms since we are taking outside the hotel.
Yeah.
I thought was like whether we can take inside the hotel.
Yes.
Easy for us, right?
Yes, of course. It will be very good if your clients can have a meeting at our hotel, because it will make it easier for them. They don't have to go out so far. The closest they would have to go to is to the
Sunway.
Yeah, to the the convention center. Yep. So anyways, I will talk to you about the full day meeting package.
Okay.
Okay, we have the full day meeting package. That one is the meeting room is inclusive of 8 hours of use. So you can use that for 8 hours. From morning until evening, or evening to night, whatever is comfortable with you. That one, it comes with welcome refreshments like coffee, tea, and homemade cookies. If you don't want the cookies, then we can substitute it with, you know, crepes or any other small condiments. Okay, and then other than that, yeah, like I said, you can have a selection. You can also have a selection of 3 snacks. And then there's Wi-Fi for all the clients, for all the participants. And then you will have a complimentary 1 LCD projector. And it's built in with a screen. And then you also have 1 flip chart and 1 whiteboard with markers and papers. And then you will also have a built-in PA system. And that one is inclusive of 1 microphone and 1 lectern, which means rostrum. But I can give you another microphone if you want.
Okay.
I can give it to you, just an extra, yeah. And then for the conference amenities, all the guests will be getting writing pads, bottled mineral water, and mints, fresh mints.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, we also have complimentary car park facilities. But
okay.
Then that one is already inclusive with the room.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this one, the full day meeting is for 10 guests. We have to book minimum of 10 guests. That one is 180 plus plus per person.
Okay.
That one will be inclusive of lunch at the brasserie. You can choose either the brasserie or the Zen Chinese kitchen. Yeah, that one, there will be Chinese food. Other than that, if not, you can have the full day meeting without the lunch. That will be 150 plus plus per person.
Okay.
Yeah, and I can tell you the requirements of the half-day meeting.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sure.
Okay, for the half day meeting, that one is 4 hours instead of 8 hours, it'll be 4 hours. That one is from either 9 to 1 p.m. or 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Mm-hmm. So it's only include just those two. And then that one also comes with the refreshments like coffee, tea, and homemade cookies. The usual 3 snacks for coffee break. And then Wi-Fi access for all. And then 1 flip chart, 1 whiteboard and markers and pens. Mm-hmm. And papers as well. And then 1 LCD projector. That's also complimentary. And then the built-in PA system, that one comes with 1 microphone and 1 lectern. That one I can only give you 1. If you want an extra microphone, then I will have to charge you. And then exclusive conference amenities, I will be giving you writing pads, bottled mineral water, and mints. Okay. And then there's also a complimentary car park. Mm. This one, for the half-day meeting, you can either have your lunch, buffet lunch at the Brasserie also, or Zen Chinese. That one all inclusive will be 160 plus plus.
Okay.
If it was the half day meeting was without the lunch, that one will be 130 plus plus.
Sounds really great for me.
Yeah. You should. Do you want me to book for you the half day of the full day meeting?
I'm not really sure about this because I have to discuss with my managers.
Yeah, you can make comparisons.
So I'll let you know soon.
Okay.
For the room, you can confirm the booking and please try to make it like reduce the price a bit.
Okay.
If it's possible.
Yeah. Of course. No problem. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to tell you the other details about the room.
Okay.
So maybe I can give you a bit more detail.
Yeah, sure.
In the rooms, we also have for media and entertainment, we have the flat screen satellite, cable television. And then we also have in-house movies. That one is if you want the movies, then you can ask the front office, and then it's also charged, it's not free.
Okay,
that one. And this one is right next to the bedside. We also have a control panel. You can put if your clients want to put the iPhone there, their iPod or anything, then you can play music. Yeah, and then for the refreshments, we have a mini bar. That one is inclusive of coffee and tea.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so other than that, we also have really great security. That one, just like for example, we have Wi-Fi access for all your guests, for everybody all around the hotel. And then we have CCTVs everywhere, don't worry about that. And then we also come with a full-size executive writing desk. So it's about like bigger than this desk. And the telephone comes with voicemail. And then just press 0, it goes straight to the operator. And then there's also an electronic safe box. That one is about our security purposes.
Okay.
So that one, it's as big as that you can even put a laptop inside the safety box. Yeah, and then for the bathroom, we have the Taylor's International Hotel toiletries. So that one comes with the usual shampoo, conditioner, the soap, the toothbrush, toothpaste, shower cap. And it also comes, the difference between our hotels and other hotels, our hotels, it comes with a little small parfum that you can spray yourself, so that's a bit different.
Okay.
Yeah. And also, it comes with a hair dryer, and a little menu, iron, and ironing board.
Okay.
Yeah. And, before we finish our meeting, would you like to know, can I just know if your clients, are they coming from Korea?
Yeah.
Yeah.
100 of them.
Yeah, usually I know from your brand, your company, your clients will always come from Korea.
Yeah.
Would your clients want limousine service?
I'm not sure about that because I think my manager already booked for them a bus, so it won't be a problem.
Okay, alright.
If anything, I'll just let you know.
I will just let you know the details for the limousine, if that's okay.
Okay.
It's not that expensive, and I can give you a discount if you want.
Okay.
Okay. For the limousine, you're coming in from KLIA, right?
Yes, correct.
So from KLIA to the hotel, it'll be 250 net per car. That one is BMW or a Mercedes, or you can go cheaper, a little bit, not cheaper, but a little bit like better value. That one will be 180 net per car, per trip. That one I will give you a Toyota Camry.
Okay.
Yeah. So, yeah, that one is from the KLIA to the hotel. Yeah, and if your guests want to go out anywhere else to like the convention center or anything, you can just contact me or the front office. Okay. That one we will give you a, we can also give you a visit.
Sure.
All right. Is there anything else you need?
I think that's all for now.
Okay. Okay. So if anything, then I will let you know.
Okay.
And okay, so I will just recap with you everything.
Okay.
So your clients will be coming. Sorry, I didn't get the date.
It will be another 3 more months.
3 more months.
Yeah,
so today is the 14th of June. So September, 14th of September.
Yes, correct.
Okay. 14th of September. And then our check-in time is 12 p.m.
Okay, sure.
That's okay. 12 p.m. And, okay, so your clients will be coming 14th of September, 100 of them, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay, are you coming? If I just
yes, I'm coming.
Alright, so that's inclusive.
Yes.
100, including you. Okay, 14th of September, 100 of you, 12 p.m. 50 are in deluxe, 50 are in superior. So for the superior, it will be 36,520. And that one is 730 ringgit 40 cents for one room. And then for the deluxe, it will be 863 ringgit 20 cents. And for one room and for 50 rooms, that will be 43,000 ringgit 160 cents. Okay, but I will try my best to give you a discount.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so that's about it, right?
So, okay.
And this is all inclusive of breakfast.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, can we make another appointment so that I can maybe show you around the hotel,
okay.
Give you a site visit, then maybe you have a better idea of like our meetings.
Okay.
And then maybe you can have like an event if you want to rent an event space any other time.
Okay.
Alright, also that one I will email you.
Okay, sure.
Okay, I will email you everything by the next 24 hours, but I'll try to make it by today.
Okay.
Alright. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Is
there
anything?
Business with you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you so much.
Thank
good
you.
Doing business with you too. Very
okay.
Nice to meet you.
Sure.
Alright. I'll walk you out.
Okay.
I will give you an email by today.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.